All right, what do we got here? We got a rat with a saddle.
Hey, what's all this?
Wow. Okay. Oh, she's not happy.
Use their falling rocks. They will amplify your voodoo powers and
Got
hide
it.
this evil statue.
Oops, probably should have jumped that. Huh. Practice jumping. There we go. Oh, the floor's going. Well, who knew stone boobs could jiggle like that? Whoop, whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Jump. I should have jumped. I didn't jump. I didn't jump. Whoa, boy. Let's jump that one and I fell.
The afterlife was
Yeah, I just I had a jump. I
The Grim Reaper says hi.
double jumped too soon. There's not a whole lot of floor here for me. Hit me. Missed it. Okay. Which means I'm gonna lose some more floor, aren't I? Oh! Yeah, it caught me. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, I missed. Whoop! That was a little hole. Come on. Damn it. Oh boy, this is not a whole lot of ground. And the rat doesn't stop. He just goes. So it's hard to target. Oh! It's shut up, lady. I've heard it. I know what I'm doing. Yes.
They will amplify your voodoo powers and hurt this evil statue.
I got this. I don't got this. I'm just letting the rat go at a gallop. I'm not controlling the speed. I could rush him like that. Boop, boop, boop. That, whoop. That might have been my problem. Damn it. So I'm just gonna let the rat go at his own speed. Maybe he was getting too tired. And he didn't want to jump when I told him to jump. Looks like jump. Jump. There we go. Try to time that. Didn't quite work out right. Just go at your own speed, little buddy. Right, that's two. I can always get two. And I fall in the little holes. Try it up. Arrgh!
Well, that was restful.
Rat, I hate you. 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 My fault. My bad. The rat doesn't corner well. I hate that little section right there. Alright, give me rocks. Right where I'm at. Nope, that's not a rock. That's like bad breath or something. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. Bless you. Oh, yes. Nice riding, partner. Yeah. Yeah, you can leave. All right, so the stuff that was along the outside. All right, that's the exit. I don't want the exit. I want the, I want the things that I saw on the ledges. Other than the fact, oh, like that purple thing up there. How do I get up there? You know what? There's that. Stuff over there, looks like. Oh yeah, a heart. And a heart over there. All right. You're gonna fucking screw me, aren't you? Nope! Alright, well, at least I don't have to do the rodeo again. But I wanna get those things. Assume there'd be something up here, right? Maybe not. I saw hearts. Where did I see the hearts? There's a heart. Oh, please give me a heart. Oh, bless you. How do I get out of here? It's not gonna get me out. What, am I trapped down here now? There we go. Okay. I'm gonna get this purple thing and then we'll head out. I know there's another heart in here, but I really don't trust myself. Oh fuck, don't die on me. So how do I get up there? Why do I feel like I'm on the wrong side? Whoa, stay there, Vince. Yeah, I feel like... if I get around that, can I jump up to that and jump over there? Nope. Okay. I'm gonna get this, right? Or I'm gonna die trying. Ah, giant mallet. All right.